During night one of the first Democratic presidential debate, 10 candidates crowded the stage last night in Miami. Tonight, the stage will be just as crowded. 10 more candidates trying to convince you to give them your vote.
NBC2 chief political correspondent Dave Elias is live right now at the Adrian Arsh Center for the Performing Arts in Miami.
Well, Democrats are considering tonight the main event of these debates. We are talking about Joe Biden and Senator Bernie Sanders, as well as Senator Kamala Harris and Mayor Pete Buttigieg. They will all be talking about everything from immigration to climate change. All of those, of course, big interest to Southwest Florida voters.
Governor, good afternoon. How do I sound to you way over here? Loud and clear.
All of the candidates doing a quick walkthrough today before taking the stage tonight at 9.
It's certainly a big test for Joe Biden. He's the front runner. Does he have the fastball?
Biden and 9 others talking about climate change, a headline topic.
Global warming is a huge issue on both coasts, also, of course, for the Gulf Coast. You know, it's extraordinary that it has not been more prominent as an issue.
Experts agree immigration, the other big issue.
Especially here in Florida, when we know that immigration is such an important and critical issue for so many Florida voters.
Political experts call tonight a make or break, playing out in prime time before millions of voters.
Tonight, all these candidates are pretty well known. So I think they'll get right into comparing themselves with others much more quickly than last night.
Now, the candidates get 2 hours tonight to try and influence voters, and then it is back on the road, crisscrossing the country, before they are at it again in a second round of debates, those slated to get underway July 30th in Detroit. We're live in Miami tonight. Dave Elias, NBC2.
And you can watch tonight's debate right here on NBC2. All the action starts at 9, and Dave will be back with another live report from Miami on NBC2 News.